This is a song for the green crab.
Scientists, listen closely.
Hardege tested female condition, water and urine to find sex pheromones. They thought it was 2018, but that is to solve male cannibalism. Instead, they found UDP with 80% bioactivity in female urine, and she is molting her carapace. UDP release increases at the end of her molting
during chitin
biosynthesis. Males release it at low concentrations, less than 5% than post-mol females. To reduce the risk of inducing male sexual behavior.
How did Hardege find it?
HPLC to purify compounds from the green crab's urine. Tell me what it's made of. A simple nucleotide triggers male sexual behaviors. A male's crab searching for her from far away. He quickly grabs her on his tiptoes, and then he guards her from the others until her carapace is hard.
Thank you.